Woonsocket City Council is allocating $475,000 to help acquire and demolish blighted city properties. There are nearly 250 known vacant properties right now, and councilors say they lower property value and create extra work that costs taxpayers in the inspection, human services, police, and fire departments.